Hello, good morning. I'm going to add my leftover gravy to make a noodles, Maggie. I'm gonna add egg later. So this is how I do when I have a leftover curry. I will just use it to make another soup. Hi everyone, welcome back to my video. Right now I am heading to metro stations. I quickly got ready because I have to run to Uber office as I lost my phone last week. I'm trying to figure out if they can help me to find my phone, my old phone. So today I'm now on my way to office.
Now at the metro, waiting for the metro. That's where it will come. Let's see. 5 more minutes to go.
Skateboarding or cycling are not permitted on the Dubai Metro.
Still on my way. I have now just arrived to Internet City. I'm gonna actually find for what is this called? Uber office, because I lost my phone. And this is the area. Let me show you. It's one of the most busy place in Dubai, also a very affordable place because they live right by the metro and these are the buildings. It's already dark now and I didn't get anything done today, but hopefully we'll get something done before I go back to home. I am now going to a different station for my hair. I arrived to the destiny and it's so crowded, this station, all the time. Oh, this place is one of the affordable cities. See, lots of crowd and almost all the shops are a lot way cheaper than you will get in the typical Dubai expensive area. So yeah, this is like, it's called Al Rega, and there is one shop that I used to do shopping, so I'm going there. Some of my favorites look so cute. Oh, these are the things that I wanted to buy. But I don't know if this is the original one, but it looks pretty. And Christmas tree. Still walking toward. I actually forgot which way was the shop, but let me figure out and find this place out. This, guys, this is the chicken skin. And that's chicken head, and that's chicken gizzard, and that's gizzard, and that's liver, and that's, I don't know, and chicken feet. It looks like Philippine feet. And this is chicken, what is this one? Chicken ass? This is chicken ass. Oh my god! So, the store I found. I don't really remember where I used to buy my clothes, but it was something very cheap. Something to wear daily, but yeah, this is the area and I forgot the store, so I found something similar. I think it's cute. Ooh, it's so cute. That's nice. Okay, let's go ahead and do the research. I'm gonna find something for myself. Found this one, it's big size, other things to wear something at home. It's a nice color. Two more options. And that's me. I had to change my clothes because, as you know, I'm wearing the same clothes.
This is the dress I'm trying on. I love something loose and comfortable, but I think this is way too big. But I love the length. So what I can do, I can still purchase and wear a belt, and I can still wear out. See, it's cute. Oh, I think it's cute. I love the color. I love the color on me. So I think I'm gonna buy this. And you know what's the price? Look at here. It's only 24 dirham. Now I'm gonna purchase this for sure.
Like a thrift store, like secondhand store, but I think it's mostly old stock. They're selling like a very, very old stock from the store. So they repurchase the old stuff and they will resell it. Oh, they have more stuff up. So I'm gonna go up.
Here is the whole bunch. It's like a dimapur. We used to buy this, the dimapur, I remember, in India. Oh, so these are actually secondhand place. Now this reminds me of India. Dimapur na ikata hai. This is beautiful. I love the color. I mean, I love anything bright. Oh my gosh. And it's like a proper Muslim dress, I think. It's like abayas. Also, you know, the good thing is they have a pocket here. So if I want to wear at home, that's okay. If I want to wear to go to work, then I just have to wear a bell. I think this is very cute. I don't mind to be the brightest girl for a day.
A
few stuff, but now I'm heading to have something. I'm kind of hungry. It's a so random restaurant, and they have this menu. They don't know that I'm Indian. That's the fun part of me. Sometimes I don't speak to them in Hindi, but I'm gonna have Malay kebab and paratha. So it's a Kerala restaurant, I think. It's cute. It's a little I got my food, tandoori chicken, kebab, and one paratha. Okay, let me enjoy my food. I hope I will not finish all of this because, like I said, I'm on a diet. I don't want to eat too much. Oh my god, guys, I slammed the food. I did not drink this, didn't drink water. Because I have no more space. Oh, food was delicious. I am impressed. The chicken was so good. This is the only one that's left. I ate a lot. Loved it.
You wonder how sweet.
Came to very affordable store again. Today is something cheap shopping, but you see, we get good stuff. Now I remember Christmas shopping when I was a kid. The smell of the new clothes always reminds me of Christmas time, to be honest. I always miss that. So many broccoli baby shoes. Thank you. Now on the way back to metro station, I did unexpected shopping again, and I have bad. So no more shopping. Just arrived and it's 10:30 a.m. or p.m. Super tired. These are so heavy and I'm wearing the most comfortable shoes in the world. I love it so much.